Welcome back to the Ghost Game. I am Gray, and today we have some Final Fantasy 14 for you. I know pretty much the last 2 weeks I haven't had anything pretty much posted hardly at all, but the reason being is we've been really, really busy. Our living situation's kind of changed a little bit, so that accounts for the delay. Although I haven't been entirely idle in the time that I have not been able to record, I have gone and well, you don't really have to do much, but I got my PS4 and tested that and all that stuff, so that I can record with my capture card and all that stuff. PS4 shit. So that's something I'm going to be looking at doing here. Probably in well, there is a game that comes out in a couple weeks that I want to go ahead and I'm thinking about doing. I think it'll be kind of fun. Fuck, I am going the right way. Okay. It's like, did I go the wrong way again? God damn it. But anyway, so there's that. Am I looking at the wrong damn door? Because they all look the same, and I'm getting all confused here. So I'm trying to, like, talk and say things that are important. It's not quite working out for me. But anyway, so, like I said, there's that to look forward to. So I may be starting a new LP here next week. I have some options, because I got some stuff that might be kind of fun to do an LP of and all that good shit. But we'll go from there. So yeah, that's kind of a short abbreviated channel update for you. But anyway, I know probably nobody's going to be watching this and will know absolutely none of the shit that I just said until updates start happening again. Which, by the way, Lord of the Rings should be recorded this Friday. I think I've got a bunch of shit to do for Friday morning on Thursday night, so there will be no recording done on that day, unfortunately, because my classes have kind of really hit us hard. And also, as you can tell, you probably noticed that the time right here, my recording time is just all out of whack right now. I'm trying to, like I said, I'm trying to figure out when is going to be a good time to record shit like this on my own. Friday nights are going to be pretty much the only night where I'm going to be able to do any cooperative stuff. So, yeah, there's that. Kind of sucks because we used to have a couple days, Thursday and Friday, but now, like I said, because of the way things are kind of, happening and the shit that, with my classes and stuff, considering, and this is something too, I like this, but I hate it at the same fucking time. I have only 2 classes this semester because I only need 2. I'm pretty much done with my program. I've just got to. Well, I started a new program, and I pretty much have everything done minus the core shit. So I just literally have a handful of classes, and I'm done with the program. But it's all scheduled out and all that good shit. Did I go the wrong goddamn way? I did, didn't I? So I kind of have to, do it at their pace. So I only have 2 classes, which isn't bad. The problem is this: they both pretty much do all their shit. I like how this guy's name is Beaten. Beaten. Timbermaster Beaten. I mean, what's his last name? Off? But anyway. So yeah. So my 2 classes, I have pretty much just have all their shit due on the same day every week. And there's always something due. And they're always due on Friday morning. So it usually takes up my Thursday night getting all that shit figured out and done and all that good stuff. So, because I'm a procrastinator, I'm not going to lie, I procrastinate like a motherfucker. I sit around and I just wait, because I don't know why, I just do. It works out for me because I usually get shit, legitimately done and, get decent grades on it. But anyhow, that is what it is. Are we really just, like, taking shit back and forth between people, getting ready for this stupid thing? Just let me in the stupid party and let me put my ass on a ship so I can go somewhere else. Alright. Oh, no, a mask. Alright, we have ourselves a mask. Oh boy. Class quest rewards? Okay. Oh, we have to put the fucking mask on, don't we? Oh boy. Alright. Before we do that, I'm gonna do something. Since we are level 15, and that went straight to our armory, right? Yeah, it's kinda lame. Ah, fuck. I was about to, like, hop on a mount, but we don't have one yet. Ha ha ha. But anyway, I am gonna go and check the class trainer while we're here. Real quick. So that, Ethernet, that's what I want. Conjurer's Guild. It's kinda hard to forget, right? Anyway. Yeah, we're gonna check here. I'm sure we have something at level 15. Kind of expected. I'd be surprised if there's one. Unless I just didn't get them at 10. I don't remember. I really don't. Fuck. Which way do we go here? This way. What are you? Oh. It's all red because I don't have the fucking mask on. We're gonna look pretty goofy here in a second, but like I said, first we'll check this, probably pick this up. I don't think I'll complete it before the little partay and all that shit. I'm pretty sure, unless it's something we actually want. Fuck. It is something we're gonna want, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna go learn about the element of water. Alright, let's go do that. Alright. And defeat untainted water sprite. Where in the hell do we have to go to do that? East Shroud. Do we have that one up there? Don't we? Do we not? Do we not? Alright. We'll find out here in a second, won't we? Anyhow. So we'll go do this, get this fluidity of water thing, or whatever the fuck it is. Oh, shit. Is it, let's go Lancer. I think it's Lancer. Is it? No? Maybe? Maybe? Maybe Lancers? Yeah, it's Lancers, right? Where the fuck am I? Ah, I was fucking right. Look at that. Look at this right for once. How in the hell did I get out of here? I don't remember. Oh, wait, no, wait, what? Losing my shit. There we go. Sweet Bloom Pier. Right, isn't that where we're supposed to go? East Shroud, yeah, there we go. Yeah, somebody remembers, sort of. But not really. No, I don't fucking remember shit. It's been a while since I played this. Like I said, I've been trying to figure out what time's a good time to record. It's probably gonna have to be super early in the morning. Because I stay up all night, so. Because my classes are early in the morning, it kind of works out for me, so. Yeah. Alright. Where do we have to go? Let's zoom the fuck out of here. Oh. I have to go quite a ways out of here. Duh, fuck you, Northern Vulture. Ain't nobody want to deal with your shit. Now, do we have... Oh, we do, don't we? I bet you we do. I bet you we do. Alright, well, not one of those. Don't we have some equipment that we can wear? It's like level 15 or some shit. Didn't we pick something up? Maybe I'm just losing my shit. Aha, see? I knew it. We got some new legs. We got new legs, and I think that's it, isn't it? Ah, and you. There we go. Oh my god. Wait a minute, what's going on here? Whoa. Why is my mouse and shit all freaking out? Alright, wait a minute here.
Oh, that explains so much. What are you, level are you? You're level 11. You don't give me shit, so why do I have those? I hate when games do that. I always forget that, like, there's always two ring slots, and games aren't smart enough to fucking put it over the one that's weakest. They just designate a certain slot, and it's like, oh, it's gonna go over this one. No matter fucking what. But, anyhow, that shit irritates me. This is kind of a high-ish level area for us here. Kind of barely able to get on out here. Alright, are you... Okay, you're the tree. Good thing there's nothing around here, right? Use that shit. And then after we use that shit, we're gonna get our ass kicked by a fucking water sprite again. Just like we did last time with the egg. Well, not last time. When we got the ass kicked by the dude with the little egg. But anyhow. Oh shit, we're kicking his ass. It's gonna spawn ads here though. Right? It has to. It has to. They don't let you just get away with that shit. Which also, by the way, I should also mention one of the reasons why I haven't been recording all the time. Or all. Is because my allergies have been really bad last week, and it's kind of hard even now to record this because I am on the verge of sneezing constantly, and it sucks. Fucking sucks. But anyhow, this is about the worst my allergies have been all year too, so I'm not gonna complain too much. It just kind of sucks because, you know, yeah, I'm trying to sit here and talk and all that good stuff, and I feel like I'm going to sneeze and I start sniffling all that shit, and it's just weird and gross, and yeah, I don't want to fucking listen to that shit. Do you? That's what I fucking thought. All right, you. Give me my element of water thing. Yes, I did. I did what you needed me to do. Goddamn right. Yeah, that's right. You kiss my ass. Now give me your hat. I require your hat. I want your hat. Give me your hat. I want it. So wordy. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Alright then. I guess we're gonna go, fucking heal people or something. I hate when they do this. Like, when they give you a quest that is, like, it's, like, supposed to be something. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you're supposed to, it has a very definite direction. And the direction just gets all fucked up the second you get on it. I mean, like, you go there and then quests are just... They just turn... It turns into something else entirely. I hate that shit. Where in the hell are we supposed to go here? 9 IVs. Okay. Are we supposed to go... I see it now. I see the road. I see it. I'm supposed to go up over there or whatever, I guess. And I see the road now. Barely, but I see it. I think I know what I'm doing. Man, it's negligible, really. I never know what I'm doing. Especially in the video games. Alright, so we're gonna go up. Yeah, Hawthorne Hut. That's what that's... Their naming traditions are just so weird in this game. It really is. Alright, guy. Cast cure on one. Oh, there were injured soldiers outside. Alright, here, take my cure. So why wasn't this like one of the quests that I did like right at the beginning of the whole Conjurer thing? Now go kill a big ass deer. Right?
go heal one guy and then go kill a bunch of deer. Like, I'm not quite sure where the logic is there. I'm a little out of sorts there with that shit. Once again, don't really like it when they give you a quest and it just turns into all this other shit. Suppose I should touch this fucking thing while I'm out here, huh? Do your whole attuning thing so that I can come out here laters if I need to. It's kind of nice. I do like the summoning system, if you will, in this game. I think it's... Oh my god, what the fuck are those? Those giant-ass flies. Oh my... Giant gnat. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? That is like my worst nightmare right there. I fucking hate flying bugs with a passion. I'm not even kidding with you now. I fucking hate gnats and flies. Nothing irritates me more than those goddamn things flying around me. Pisses me off. Alright, Mr. Quiverbow. Hey, look, it's this little girl. Sylphie. Alright, Sylphers. It's time for you to do some Oh, yeah, she's the healer one, isn't she? She's the little girl who's like, I can just heal. I don't need to fucking throw rocks at shit. Jesus, fuck that poor deer up. Oh, man. He just falls off. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Oof. I gotta get fucked up, too. Injured by a deer. Nah, fuck you. You're on your own. Slay the antelope. Wait, I gotta slay these damn things? Do I have to keep all these fuckers alive or something like that? I have a feeling that's what it is. So I'm gonna kind of divvy out my DPS. If you will. Let's go. Let's try that one. Alright, at least these aren't too bad. That is the one we had before. Let's kick this guy's ass. Oh my god, there's more. What the fuck? What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit? Why is there a water sprite over here? What the fuck? Jesus. Yeah, that's what I call bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on that. Not a big fan of shit like this. I hate when games, like, try to dick you. That irritates me a lot. Alright, you have a cure or something. How are you in that? Oh, you're trying to fucking cast arrow on you, aren't I? Oh my, my heal sucks ass. Ugh, fuck you and this bullshit. Oh no. Now I'm getting fucking waylaid by water. Ugh, fuck you assholes. I'm gonna kill myself while I'm at it. I have a second to, you know, not die, right? More? Really more? Yeah. Yeah, how about that? Okay, so. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna go in there and fucking hammer on these damn deer as fast as I can. Because, if I don't. This is the bullshit that happens. Yeah, can we skip this cutscene? Yeah, fuck you. Not a big fan of these. These kind of... They just irritate me more than anything. It's like, you know, there's no... It says slightly young antelope stags. Alright, fine, whatever. That's great. But don't fucking spawn other shit here, too. To fucking hit me. So now I've got to juggle killing these things plus defending my man, it's fucking shit that pisses me off.
really does piss me off. And he's hammering on one too, so I don't know. But whatever. It is what it is, right? What the fuck?
Ugh, I hate this shit so fucking much.
Words cannot express how much this shit pisses me off. Legit, it really does. Really, fuck you. And then I gotta fucking play tag all the time with this fucking asshole. Fucking hit me and shit. Yeah, fuck you. Kill them fuckers. Now I got still more of these goddamn things. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I hate it. Why don't you, Mr. Bowguy, turn your ass around and start hammering on. Why is a fucking deer coming after me now, too? Like, somebody wanna fucking explain that one to me? Like, legit? Why the fucking deer is getting all pissed off at me? Here, fuck you, have that, and die. Jackass. This better be the fucking end of it. This better be the fucking end of it, cause I'm about to lose my shit. Alright, about goddamn time. Jesus. Fuck, you know what I just realized too? I don't think I had my buff on. Yeah. He did. And where the fuck was she the whole time? Like, legit. What did she do? She just fucking disappeared. I didn't get no goddamn heals. Oh, the hell? Cough, wheeze. Alright, then we won't. You didn't help anyway. Yeah, you're too fucking late. Everyone's dead, jackass. Killed by fucking deer. Mm-hmm. Anyhow, I suppose this is where, Sylphie gets her lesson taught, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, she's pissed. Pissed. Oh, I thought she was gonna fucking kick his ass. Straight up deck him. Oh, fuck. Just give me this stupid water spell. You... God, what... Why don't you follow her, you fucking prick? It's not like you were doing anything anyway. You just show up and everything's done. Mm-hmm. Now I gotta go babysit this fucking kid. Alright, so if you hurry up and ninja talking so that I can go get my fucking spell and blah blah blah. Alright. So now, we have to go back to old Gridania. Old Gridania, new Gridania, whatever the fuck it is. Old Gridania, fuck. Gridania, period. That's where we gotta go. What the hell is this? Sylph stronghold. Huh. I've never seen that map before. Of course, I've never been out here really all that much, so not noticing something on the map really isn't saying much. But anyhow. We are going to teleport, I think, over there. Fuck that, because I don't really want to go and...
I'll pay the tiny little bit of money and teleport over there, because I really don't really want to run all the way there. It'd be sort of quicker, I think. Fuck you. All right, now. Cancel. Set home point. Wait, what? Register favorite. Fuck. Thought we could ride the chocobo. Even better. Cheap. Oh, chocobo would be cheaper too, I think. Anyway, our chocobo porter. Yes. Not yet. Yes. Go. 15 gil. Cheap. It costs quite a bit actually for the Ethernet. Which is probably a good idea. It's probably a good thing I didn't use that anyway. Of course, I need to fucking brush up on those, because I know you can teleport to places. Maybe. I thought you could teleport back, but I don't know. I haven't messed with that shit. Maybe I need to register all that shit first. I don't know. It's been a long time. And we'll just. So I don't want to have to, like, fucking. That said, it was supposed to take 2 minutes. What the fuck? Are we going through a different zone too? Even though Old Gridania is like right there, we are, aren't we? This is a load of shit. I figured it would take me just right back to where we came from Old Gridania. You know, the closest. Shortest route from point A to point B. What this does do, though, however, is pretty much end the episode, because once we get back to Old Gridania and turn this shit in, it's gonna be about that time. Which means then we get to put on our little mask and have a fucking party and all that shit next time. It's fun stuff, I tell you. That is a lot of story shit, and it does kind of set the tone for all the stuff, and you kind of get the state of the kingdom whole fucking thing and all that good stuff. It's, like I said, it's good stuff. It is good stuff. And then, because, yeah, we're all the way out here, yeah. It's like, hey, how can we make this the longest trip possible? Fuck, I know. Let's take them through a whole fucking zone they don't need to go through to get to where they need to go. That's some good thinking right there. Alright, so now we're back. However, well, never mind. It does put us close-ish to a fucking thing, like an Ethernet thing, but, I mean, there's not really much you need to do in order to find one anyway, so. Waste of time. We're gonna put this on. Nope, we're not, because I'm running. Fuck it. God damn it. They need more Instacasts! Fuck. I like that shit. Wow, Demon Wolf, what a name. Oh boy. Yeah. People need help who make up names like that. Like, seriously, like, quit trying to sound cool. Just buy in. Buy in to the fucking role-playing experience. But no, I'm here to be cool because I'm awesome. Yep. But anyhow, we are here, and we're gonna go turn this shit in, and nope, you're not where you are, okay. So, like, fuck, you're somewhere else. No, you're still right here. Still Glade Fane, or whatever the fuck this is called. We're gonna go talk to him, hopefully get our little fucking, whatever the fuck that is, our new spell, and then, like I said, we'll go have a fucking party. How's that sound? Next episode, anyway. We'll do that next episode after this little short bastard is done talking. Yes, we talked to the little kid. I see. I have horns. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep. I mean, this is kind of neat stuff if you kind of buy into the whole, the whole RPG experience, how they kind of go into the psychology and the reasoning behind what a class is and why they are this way, etc., etc., etc. But It is one of those things that's just like, it's just, it's a bit much sometimes. It's a bit much to kind of stomach. Wow, damn. Guess we have no choice but to take that, huh? But it is just a little wordy sometimes. That's the thing that kind of turns me. I appreciate the, oh, okay, all right. We're excited. We've got things to do stuff with. What are you? Oh, finally. What's the, oh, fuck. It's got a 30-second cooldown. Oh, Jesus. And anyway. All right, so. I am going to go put our new clothes on before I forget. Because, equip that shit. Yeah, now we're wearing purple robes. Yep. This is going to look pretty goofy when we go through the whole cutscene and all that shit next episode. Wait a minute. Did I put the wrong thing on? We have two of them? How did we get two of them? Am I just losing my shit? Alright, at least we're kind of green now. At least we're not purple, because I fucking hate purple. But anyhow, alright. So if you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye now.